A man has been detained after racing towards a car carrying the Moroccan king during Pope Francis' visit to Rabat. He was quickly stopped by guards as he approached the vehicle, which was travelling alongside the Pope Mobile. Pope Francis is in Morocco for a 2-day visit focusing on interfaith relations.